नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर टू द सिक्स वन. वन अपॉन थ्री एक्स प्लस वाई इक्वल टू टेन अपॉन थ्री. टू एक्स प्लस वन अपॉन फोर वाई इक्वल टू इलेवन अपॉन फोर. दीज टू इक्वेशंस आर गिवन टू अस. व्हाट आई एम डूइंग इज आई एम राइटिंग द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन वन अपॉन थ्री एक्स प्लस वाई इक्वल टू टेन अपॉन थ्री. I will multiply this equation by 3 in order to remove denominator. So I am writing multiply by 3. We have x plus 3y equal to 10. I am keeping as equation number 1 for me. Similarly, 2x plus 1 upon 4y equal to 11 upon 4. Here also denominator is 4. I will multiply throughout by 4. So multiply by 4. We have 8x plus y equal to 11. That is my equation number 2. Therefore, y equal to 11 minus 8x. This value, see here I am using the another method, method of substitution. In method of substitution, the value of y, we will substitute in the first equation. So in place of y, I can keep this and I can calculate the value of x. Once we get the value of x, now we can get the value of y later. So therefore, substitute. Value of y in equation 1. First equation was, so x plus 3, 11 minus 8x equal to 10. X plus 11 threes are 33, 8 threes are 24. So we have minus 23x equal to 10 minus 33, minus 23x equal to minus 23. X equal to will cancel out minus sign, 23 upon 23. Therefore, x equal to 1 is a. Now we will write the value of y, substitute value of x in equation 1. So we have 1 plus 3y equal to 10. 3y equal to 10 minus 1, that is equal to 9. Therefore y equal to 9 upon 3. 3 ones are 3 threes are. Therefore, y equal to 3. So, the solution we can write. Answer. The solution set. X comma y. That is equal to 1 comma 3. So, we have solved this particular question by using method of elimination and substitution. Next question is question number second, eighth one. 49x minus 57y equal to 172. 57x minus 49y equal to 252. Now what I am doing is, I am writing these two equations first. 49x minus 57y equal to 172, that is my first equation. 57x minus 49y equal to 252, that is my second equation. Now here we can see that here we have exchange of coefficients. 49 here is with, along with x, here we have 49 along with y, here we have 57 with x, here we have 57 with y. So whenever we have this kind of question, we always use method, ASA method, addition, subtraction, addition method. Now, as per ASA method, first we will add both equations, then we will subtract both equations, again we will add both the equations in order to solve the sum. Now we write adding equation 1 and 2. So we write first equation 49x minus 57y. First equation 57x. Second equation. Now we'll add 49 plus 7, 106. 2 plus 2, 4, 7 and 5, 12. Therefore, I can take 106 common. X minus y equal to, therefore I can write x minus y equal to 424 whole upon 106, 1s are 4s are, therefore x minus y equal to 4. This one is my equation number 3. Same way, once we have added, now we subtract. Subtract equation 1 from equation 2. So second equation we will write first. 57x minus 49y, 252, that was my second equation. 49x minus 57x, this much, is equal to 172, that is my first equation. Change the sign. 57 minus 49, 7x, how much it is? 17 minus 9, 8, plus 8y, equal to 2 minus 2, 0, 15 minus 7, 8, 1 minus 1, 0. Therefore, 8 can be taken common. X plus y, that is equal to 80. X plus y equal to 80 upon 8. 8 ones are, 8 tens are. Therefore, x plus y equal to 10. We have equation number 4. Now we can again continue. See, first equation, third was x minus y equal to 4. We will write adding equation 3 and 4. Third equation is here, x minus y equal to 4. Here it is x plus y equal to 10. Now we will add 2x equal to 14, so x equal to 7. Now we write substitute. X equal to 7 in equation, any one we can put. 3 or 4 is a simpler one, we will put in the third. In equation 3, so 7 minus y equal to 4, minus y equal to 4 minus 7, minus y equal to minus 3, therefore y equal to 3. Now answer, solution set. X comma y equal to, x is value is 7 and y value is 3. So we have got the value x comma y, that is 7 comma 3.